And good morning, Chuck. All right. We got lucky. The used shaft that you sent me had enough meat on it that I could use it in this carburetor. So your new old stock one is still in its wrapper. All righty. Took it out for a test drive. Did well for me. No hesitation, no stumbling. Did up to 55. Did the 35 mile an hour third gear 4% climb. Sustained. Not a problem there. Plenty of pep. Good and go. All right, buddy. So now we're going to do that warm restart and stumble test. Here we go. Fuel pressure 2.5 plus, almost 3. Alrighty, let's step on over here. Whoop. Let me make a little adjustment here. Yeah, just a minor adjustment. Okay. Okay. All right, stepping on over here. Bushings and your new shaft are yielding 21 plus on the vacuum. Idle RPM I've got set at 600. And there's my dwell at 42. All righty, let's go ahead and pull this through a couple times. Nice and slow and easy, one more time. Okay, couple quick wraps. All right, buddy. I'll get this video to you here shortly. Thank you.